What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're back playing again on Ark Survival Evolved. Oops, pressing all the wrong buttons here. And so we're here in our starter base again, kind of like emptied some of the stuff out because we have a raft now built over here. If I can get the door shut. Oh, looked like there was something. May just be Pteranodon, level 20. Get out of here. But I have a raft built over here with stuff on it, so I can now, raft over to where I want to go, which is, of course, just right over here. But there was raptors and stuff in the way, so I'm gonna, just raft over, to get around them and everything. So just kind of, take off over here. Now, I don't know exactly where to build. I know I built, like, right by the water, and if it's like it used to be, there's, like, Sarcos and, or, like, the alligator things and stuff by the water, or in the water, so it's gonna be hard to get into and everything. But we'll just have to see. I know I'd like to build up different, but with this, not having S Plus since it's on Xbox and stuff, I can't just build anywhere, so I have to be careful about where I build. So let's go around over here to this little inland part. Oh, it looks like I'm cold. Guess I need to build some leather clothes and stuff. So we'll just kind of stop right here. Maybe go a little closer. And let's go ahead and I'll just take the bow out. But I got stuff built and put in here, so I have a bunch of like foundations, walls, all that sort of stuff, enough to like build a base. And then once I get it built, which is what my goal is today, is to build all this, I will then work on putting stuff inside. But I have some points here, so I'll go ahead and put them into stuff. So I'll do probably quite a bit of health since we're doing PvP. I guess 500, so I'm level 50 now. So yeah, we figured out that a lot of this stuff wasn't turned up that we normally do, so went through and adjusted that. So when just crafting this stuff and everything, I got a bunch of levels and everything. Of course, my health's super low now. Hopefully, I should have probably put a bed on this boat just in case. I doubt I have stuff to build it. Uh-oh. Let's see what I need. If I can figure out where the bed is. Ooh, I have enough stuff. I don't know if I built one. I'll just craft three so I can have some for storage and everything. And we'll, of course, stick one. Oh, maybe not. Stick it down there, even though I don't need all of that. I better place one first. We'll probably just stick it right next to the that there, so that way I have that done. So in case we die, we don't have to start at our old base, and then we'll just kind of, yeah, store that in there. And since we hit 500, we'll go ahead and add some, maybe some movement speed, and then I'll have to unlock stuff in a little bit. So let's go ahead and just kind of take a gander over here. Usually there's not too many dangerous things around here. Let's hope that's still the same. I'm super cold, or not super cold, but I'm cold though. So let's kind of, because the whole problem is I need like a flat, like I'd like to build up in that area, but there's not a whole lot of flat room. There's some dillos, which are fine. Let's see if we can get over to the water here. Should pull out the spear probably. I only have one spear left. the heck? Oh, there's a Dillo killing some stuff. I want to be careful walking over here because, like I said, I know there are Sarcos around and I don't want it just to come up out of nowhere. So I don't see one from this view. All the shadows are creeping me out. There's an Oviraptor. Like I said, hopefully there won't be too much dangerous stuff. Oh, I'm starving. Oh. I don't see any from this vantage point. Oh, goodness. Oh, that scared me. I was like, what the heck is that noise? Thought there was a Carno or something coming after me. I don't know if something's attacking that. I don't know if it's a Brano? Diplodocus? I don't know. I don't see any Sarcos down there. It may be fine. Okay, so let's check across over here and see how much flat area we have. The area I would like to build at. Hey, there's a blue drop we can maybe... Oh, I'm sure we're high enough level by now. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Anything good? Ooh, got a smithy. Smithy blueprint. Okay. So that's the smaller hill. There's a trail. Yeah, see, there's not much flat land. It's all angled and crooked and everything. Ooh, there's a pillar and a chest. Unlocked it. Arthropleura. Get me some extra experience now. Okay, I'm hitting accept. There we go. Up here would be cool, like I said, but there's not enough flat space. Because I like the whole beach thing down here. With the little entrance right over to the side there. But I may just have to build over by the water. Which is fine, I mean. But it's just, like, seems pretty easy or simple and stuff. I should have probably brought foundations with me. I'm hungry again. Always hungry. So let's actually go ahead and run to the boat and get some foundations. Should be somewhere over, yeah. Forgot the rafts are labeled. Let's go ahead and fill up our water bag while we're here. Oh, am I not going to be able to get on the boat? Okay, let's go ahead and take these foundations. Put them there. Yeah, I say it looks like, I think I have more meat. Go ahead and pump some more movement speed. I was going to say I do a 120 for now and then I'll do some more stamina. Okay. Pretty sure we're all good with dangerous stuff. Oh, more food. I feel like we go through food like 10 times faster than normal. I don't think we turned up increased food. or hunger and stuff. Hopefully that'd be stupid. I'll probably have to clear out a bunch of these trees and stuff. So there's that thing. Oh no, there's the Sarco. Oh goodness, he saw me. Run away! So that'll be a problem. I'll have to figure out how to kill that thing. So surely I lost aggro here. Oh no, he's still coming. Cool, I can get up on that rock. You know what, may just make it easier. I may just have to build on the beach. Like over in this area and stuff. Because I think it looks... I don't know how big of a base I could get here. I don't know. Let's just go ahead and put one. I don't really care. And I'm hungry again. Probably because it's so cold. So I forget how much I planned to build. I think it was a 3x3. Yeah, because that leaves one more. And that's not very big. I may have to go, because of course I'll need defense and everything. Yeah, I think we'll go with one more. So let's figure out what we need to build some stone foundations. We'll do 4x4. So we of course need stone and wood, as expected. And we can start clearing out some of this stuff too. My axe is gonna break any second. Oh, there it goes. Craft a new one. Okay, that's gone. Now where's some trees? Clear out again the trees by the base. Okay, now foundation time. See, I don't know how many more I would need. And again, add some more stamina. Oh, got another one. And another level. Oops, that was not what I wanted to pump. Oh well. Am I getting another one? Nope. Okay. Let's go ahead and put out another layer. So I need to go probably this way. So I need two more foundations. What do I need? Some more stone. Chopping stone. Chop, chop, chopping stone. Okay. Now I'm overweight. Oh, lag. Okay, so I got that. Of course, that means I'll have to build a whole bunch of, or not a whole bunch, but more like walls and ceilings and everything since I increased, because I think I planned for the 3x3. But obviously that was too small. Get rid of all these plants. Okay. Almost out of food again. Good thing I gathered some berries, because I'll be out of meat soon. Okay. Let's go and take the door frame and the door. And then now the walls. And we got another level. Level 61. Let's go ahead and store this foundation away. And we'll move. Oh goodness. The walls. And the door. Okay. Oh, I'm overweight. It's like, why am I moving so slow? So of course doing a 2x2 now, or 4x4. Is that a 4x4? It doesn't look like it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I guess it is. Doesn't look like it from up here. So we'll just pick a spot to do the door. We'll go ahead and just do on the edge, I guess. And we can do walls. Should have thatched that, but oh well. And I'm overweight. Get away. Get out of my base. Knocking down all my trees. There we go. So we have a first layer done. Layer two going up. Of course, this will just be a too high base. So we need 4 more walls. Let's see what we need. Walls, walls, walls. Some thatch. And some stone, it looks like. Thatch and stone. See if we can make 4 more walls. Oh, exactly 4. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Why do I need some more stone? Of course I do. Let's get a couple chops to that. And hopefully that should be enough now. Ah, lovely home. Okay. Now of course we'll need ceilings, which ceilings are such a pain in the butt because they... because you have to have a lot of materials to build ceilings, and it's kind of annoying. Okay, ceiling's there. I'll go ahead and put the door on the thing. Get away from my base. Get out of here. What is that? What is that thing? Oh, it's an Oviraptor. It looked a lot fatter than an Oviraptor. So again, just a simple flat base. This is what we're gonna start with. And of course, switch it over to metal. As soon as I get stuff set up, so that'll be what next, like a smithy and a forge and everything. Oh, okay. So looks like I need 4 more, as I expected. So I need some stone, it looks like, mostly. Let's go ahead and add some fortitude, maybe, so maybe I won't be so cold. Drink my water. Oh, I can only craft one. Need more stone. Not so much stone and stuff now right now. Hopefully this won't take as long. I was hoping to get a lot of building stuff done this episode, but I already see time's running short, kind of. So hopefully we can get through it all. I guess I should have checked to see if I could build everything yet. So I only need 3, okay. Go ahead and do 4 just in case I mess up. And since I'm here, go ahead and put the door in. Hopefully that Brano goes away. Because it'll be so annoying if I have to deal with that thing all the time. Okay, so we got the base done. Well, let's run over, see if I can build a ramp. Wood ramp. Okay. Get rid of that real quick. Come on. There we go. So we have that. Now we can start placing some stuff. Whoops. Hopefully this will be enough room. What do we want to... Oh yeah. 42 is what we've been pumping. Let's go ahead and take those, and we'll go ahead and put some the storage down in the bed. I don't know where I want stuff to be. Let's see if I can clear out some of this grass. Get gone out of my base. Have to do that one outside. Okay, where do I want to put stuff? Maybe along this wall. As soon as you walk in, we'll put the storage stuff. Oh, that Brano is gonna be so annoying. Okay. I need a flat reference. Come on, is there any place I can flatten this up to it? Doesn't look like. Just gonna go with it. Just go with it. There we go, so we got our storage. Oh, and I did clear the thing. Okay, and now we need a bed. We'll just probably put the bed over here for now. Okay, so we got the bed there. Now we need a smithy and a forge, so I'll probably gather that stuff and bring it back once I have that stuff ready to go. Okay guys, so I got everything so far that I can do crafted and built inside. So of course we have a bed, then I got a preserving bin to store the meat and stuff, obviously, and a campfire to cook it. Then I got some four mortar and pestles here, and then of course I have some narcotic cooking and stuff here. Just have our one metal left over, so I need to get more metal to put in the refining forge stuff. Then we have all our storage boxes, which I may need more. I'm not exactly sure. Of course, I eventually want to get vaults and stuff, or a vault or something, once I get to more metal stuff and everything. But I think that's probably going to be it for this building of the starter base. I'd like to have shown, you know, crafting the refining forge, smithy, and all that sort of stuff, just to add more building content into this. But it's running short on time for some reason. I don't know why. Of course, me looking around for the places over there and running from the Sarko and stuff probably didn't help. But that Brano's still wandering around outside, and it's, of course, shakes the camera when I'm trying to do stuff. But I think that's probably going to be it for this episode of building our permanent base. Obviously, it's not completed. This is just going to be, this is the location, then I need to switch over the metal and get ready to, like, start defenses and everything and stuff like that. But if you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up, leave any comments you have down below, and hit the red subscribe button to see more videos, and we will see you next time.